Black Sabbath frontman Ozzy Osbourne, 68, and his wife Sharon, 64, have been spotted out together in public for the first time since they renewed their vows this May. Dressed in his trademark long black coat and reflective sunglasses, Ozzy looked every inch the rocker, while Sharon went makeup-free in an elegant black caftan with white floral embellishment. The duo were snapped out buying groceries at Bristol Farms in West Hollywood, 1 year after Ozzy admitted to cheating on Sharon with a number of other women. The rocker underwent intensive treatment for sex addiction, and ever since the couple have tended to keep a low profile. But strolling in the LA sunshine this weekend, they both looked reassuringly comfortable with each other as Ozzy draped his arm across Sharon's shoulders. It was reported that Sharon kicked Ozzy out of their $10 million mansion when she found out he'd been having an affair with the beautiful, blonde hair stylist Michelle Pugh, who is 22 years her junior. She continued, "We've survived everything, drinks, drugs, and now it's women. Next thing he's going to want to be a woman. Who knows?" It soon became apparent Ozzy was battling a sex addiction. Although many feared it was the end of the Osbournes' 34-year marriage, Sharon was determined not to turn her back on her man. In May this year, they renewed their wedding vows at the Wynn Hotel in Las Vegas, with just the children and their closest friends in attendance. 2 months later, the couple posted gushing tributes to each other on Instagram in celebration of their 35th wedding anniversary, proving once and for all there's no breaking up this marriage.